A Brazilian Supreme Court judge has cleared former President Luiz Inácio Lula da Silva of corruption, opening the path to a possible run for the presidency in 2022. He was convicted in 2017 for taking bribes from engineering firms in return for public contracts. Lula, who was the president from 2003 to 2010, was freed in 2019 after 18 months in jail. Subscribe to the channel for more news.